Whatever we want, we will have it. Part 12 of 12 on Between Master and Disciples, given in English and Chinese on December 10, 2017 in Sihu, Taiwan, also known as Formosa.
Yes, Ben.
Master, I just want to thank you so much for spending so much time with us and giving us so much love and having this magical place open for us at all times. It's like a refuge from the world, really.
Yeah.
And actually, all of your teams work so hard for us to accommodate in any possible way.
Yeah, so they do that.
Thank they you do. So, so much for that.
Thank all the workers, eh? And the kitchen, the hufa, and the technique and the cameraman, everybody. Yeah. The microphone man, yeah, they do work very hard. Actually, I asked them to go home already, but they don't dare to leave me. Normally, they guard until 5 o'clock, you know, when you all go home. But because you short term still stay here, and if they can stay, they stay. But that means their wives are waiting, you know, or their kids are waiting. And tomorrow they have to go back to their routine work like everybody else. And you can, please don't blame them if sometimes they're trying to do their job. But it's not to your liking, okay? Yes. Especially when if you don't speak their language, it's a little bit difficult. They're just trying to do their job, even though individually we cannot always bear it, you know. It's just difficult for them also. Mm? But I have to thank all the hufa because they, even if I go shopping, you know, I didn't ask them to come. They run after me. And I try to run with my golf car very fast, but they run also very fast. I don't like hufa around more than you do. It's just let them do their job. They're proud to be the guard, okay? They are proud to do their job. So we respect their sacrifice and their time, their effort, yeah, okay? Mm. Sometimes I also don't like hufa. You know, it feels like I'm important when I'm not, you know. I'm not like a president or minister or something that needs a lot of guards around, you know what I mean? Yeah.
You want to save master.
But actually then when I'm alone, when I'm not with you, I just stay alone. I don't need any hufa or anything. And if I die, I die, you know. I can't just bear people 24 hours around me or watching everywhere, you know. Mm. When I was in America, I had no home, yeah. And I love one of those man-made islands in Miami. I just passed by one time and I just fell in love with this house. Not house, but the location, you know, with the sea, the little island and small houses and just surrounded by water. Oh, I love islands. I think I live in more than dozens of islands in my lifetime. Wherever island, I surely want to go there. And there was one island, I rented a house in one island, and I didn't rent in another island because the house where I rented has no gate guard. You understand? You come in and out, nobody checks your ID or see if your face is familiar or not, whether you're a resident in that island or not. That's why I rented that place. Similar island, just next door, there is VIP island, I guess. I heard that the Prince of Monaco even lives there, has a house there. No wonder, you know, outside they have guards all the time checking your ID. You can't just drive in because there will be a stop, you know, like a metal pole. Yeah, and if they don't open, you can't drive through. You know, you can't even walk through. So that's why I didn't want that island. Yeah, because I hate it when I come in and out, somebody has to look at me. Yeah, even if they don't check me or they know me, I don't like it. I don't like people always see that I come in and out. I love privacy so much that even that better house, the better security. But at that time, I wasn't worried too much about my security. It wasn't sometimes, but not so constantly, like recent years, yeah? So I was okay with that. And I had people also live together with me in my house, you know, housekeeper, cooks, and so I didn't worry too much. And but the reason I didn't rent, and that's secured with Guard Island, because I didn't like it, okay? But here I just have to work with them, you know? They keep the order of everybody so that we don't become too overrun, okay? Yeah. Also, sometimes people make trouble for me, you understand? So they just try to keep me safe and keep everybody at peace, that we have peace in the house so we can talk about things. But that sometimes, of course, will be offending, okay? Offending.
It's thousands of us, so of course, turn it off, but it's thousands of us, so we're really grateful. I don't know how they do it, how they take care of everybody.
I know.
Guard, kitchen team, everybody, driving team, everybody. They're amazing, and thank you for having us. Thank you for opening your house.
Thank them, okay. I also don't know. Look at my place. It's nothing of a place. And everything's still working well, you know? You have food and you have place to sit together, yeah? In fresh air, but it's okay, fresh air, no? Yeah? I say it's very warm and cozy. Yeah. It's not so bad yet. In winter, it's colder, so I'm trying to think how to house you in another center. I bought another piece of land in the south, which is warmer than here. Maybe if you want, you can follow me there. If I'm not here, people will let you know, and then it's up to you to stay here or to follow me to the south, which is warmer, okay? But I'm now very worried about the vendors outside. If I left and I stay in the south, then everybody will go to the south and they have no business. We cannot take them with us. We can, it's just their vegetables. They cannot take everything with them, you know? I don't know if they follow us there and sell or not. I was thinking really hard today. I was thinking maybe we just take the vegetables and sell it for them and give them back the money. Yeah, so they don't have to come. Yeah, we can buy everything, you know? Like every Sunday, yeah, that's what we can do. Every Sunday, you know, we buy some just like the usual business. We buy whatever they normally sell on Sunday. You know, the same amount, similar, more or less, and we take it all over there and we eat together. Yeah. We need to buy anyway. So, I mean, maybe every Sunday they come open their shop and we buy, and that person brings it to, you know, wherever in the south. Yeah, and we use it. So I think they will not complain so much. Huh? They will not feel so bad. Yeah, that's what we do. I think the contact person in Mary will be very, very busy buying stuff and bringing stuff. We need to rent a bus or something to bring all the stuff that normally they sell here. Because today I went out just a few minutes and my golf cart is full already. Yeah. Anyway, any more questions?
What? 保护您，而且尤其在今年，怎么样了？你看到保护的人的干柴被人抱怨了没有？因为我，你会讲英文吗？就是我周围有什么动静或者有什么哦，我一般的都能觉察出来，而且我听不懂谁查出来，那个有那个否定的或者不好的动不好的那啥。 就是，你会知道，我没有神通，我不会用，但是就是总是能觉察，提前觉察。现在有吗？现在有坏人这方面。而且我有时候会经常有一种那种很心疼师傅那种，是不是就是那种感觉？
嗯，了解，谢谢了。啊。 狗狗也，没办法了，当师傅应该这样嘛，啊，当我这种工作的应该这样了，没问题的，没办法，OK， 我自己保护自己，我也有护法，无形的啊，嗯，不过他们都怕你们了，所以没有，<笑>嗯，
还有很想和师傅出家，不过岁数大了，
我这出家干什么了？哦，我怕出家人了，<笑>我一直说我怕我自己出家人，
是。
不用了，该什么嘛？ 你能做什么你就嫁给什么你有功夫吗
有没有我有功夫只要有诚心和爱心就行了哎呦那大家都有啊保护不了了爱心还是要用有一点那个肌肉了懂吗像我不能跟我的狗就说我对你有爱心就好了
Oh my god 我还是有工作呢 Oh my god 没有电话可以问了没关系再多顶多就半个小时 OK 不然他们
顶多的不然的话他们工作在等着上面了等我工作你师父我想告诉你我们真的是活在恩典与奇迹中好啊好啊当然了就是有人看不到啊眼睛看不到啊我这个眼睛没开时时刻刻都能感受到师父的宠爱太好了太好了那这样子我替你高兴了应该这样才对了小到盖被子睡觉盖被子大到生命安危
都能感受到师父时时刻刻在疼爱我们太好了太好了谢谢你修行这么好才能感觉我们如果修行好就会有那种肯定的感觉跟那个境界了不过没关系修行不好也是慢慢爬了就不要站在那里就好了有一些人站在那边让我来抬他呢
我这么小啊就是每天除了感恩以外都不来别的真的就是感恩不用感恩什么嘛谢谢了行了行了行了OK还有什么问题吗我多谢你要保护师父了爱力还不够了爱力你看爱力能保护释迦牟尼佛吗能保护耶稣基督吗你懂吗爱是光爱了就是世界不一样OK了耶
谢谢师傅我这两天重生了我要去了真的是要去工作好吗你们要吃饭不要说看师傅就饱了别说谎了去吃饭不客气我就走这条而已 我人很小，不要动那么多。我人小，我可以这样子走就够了。谢谢大家，谢谢你们的爱，祝你们好好饭菜吃。Good appetit, bon appetit, good appetit. See you. I love you. I don't wanna go. 我很爱你们，我也不想走，不过我要走啊。 我要走，工作很多，在等 ，OK。 谢谢师傅，谢谢师傅。文件的工作了，是世界的啊，要再管世界的啊，拜。Don't forget, I love you。 别忘我爱你们 ，OK。 大家再见，再见。哦，长那么胖，还是很年轻的。 几十年以前，现在还一样，就头发白一点而已。 I love you guys. 谢谢你们护法留这么久，谢谢大家，谢谢大家，谢谢大家，永爱啊 ，Thank you, thank you for your love. 谢谢你们信任心，谢谢 ，I love you. 谢谢翻译人员。 谢谢主帆，谢谢护法，也谢谢 cameraman、technician， 谢谢 everybody 哈。